corruption trial of former New Orleans Mayor Ray Nagin gets underway today. Prosecutors allege that Nagin was at the center of a bribery and kickback ring that targeted businessmen seeking contracts and favorable treatment from the city. WDSU News reporter Casey Ferran joins us live now from federal court. And good morning, Casey. What's set to happen today?
Good morning, Randy. Well, today begins the jury selection process for the trial of former Mayor New Orleans Mayor Ray Nagin. Now, while that's happening inside federal court, we here outside may be limited in knowing what's actually happening today and for the first few days. That's because Judge Helen Berrigan partially sealed the jury selection process to the media and the public. Legal analysts say the fact that this case is even going to trial today was unexpected. Many analysts expected some sort of plea deal would be reached by now. Nagin is indicted on 21 charges, and prosecutors say Nagin accepted cash and other things of value. In exchange, he allegedly handed out lucrative bids for city contracts. Now, there are several different players tied to the bribes who have either taken deals or pleaded guilty already. The jury selection process may take some time, as analysts say. That's partially because they expect race could be a factor in questioning today.
I suppose that somebody might worry about, I want to ask questions of jurors to see racial attitudes, to see if anyone would have any prejudice against Mayor Nagin.
Now, Pat Fanning says it's possible jurors will answer race-related questions on questionnaires for jurors prior to going into the courtroom today. The jurors sworn in, of course, will have a big impact on how this case plays out. On your side, I'm Casey Ferran, WDSU News.
Casey, thank you. And Nagin gained national attention in the aftermath of Hurricane Katrina in 2005 as he pleaded for federal help with the catastrophic flooding. From